Previously, I'm sorry.
Return coming at you with another video, and today is episode 4 of School Street, your favorite street in the whole entire world. So far things haven't been going so well. Let's have a little bit of a recap. MUCL7 got poisoned by robbers. The money was actually poisonous. I think he still got it right now. We found the house, the robbers, and it's very I don't know what the word is, but it's been very crazy around the city. So I think we know what we're going to do in today's video. We're going to try to sort things out. Okay, so we're going to go check how MUCL7 is. I think he is in the house. He's not in the mansion because Rob's in the mansion. So we're going to go check on him now. Hopefully you guys can hear me properly. I just bought a new microphone, so I don't know how it works. I'm so dumb, I forgot to test it. Okay, I think he's in this room. Yeah, he's fast asleep. Okay, let me close the door. Is he okay? Sorry for standing on you. I think he might be okay because he's fast asleep. I don't know if that's a good sign or a bad sign. Is he dead?
He's dead.
Guys.
Oh. Can you see me? Do you need a wheelchair? I've got a wheelchair. Okay. Oh, your back must be hurting. So basically what happened was, if you can remember this, we were in the mansion. Can you remember the mansion? Yeah. Yeah, and so basically the robbers came from the mansion to our house, left a trail of money to another house. That's where they live. And then you picked them all up and it was poison money. So you fell asleep. That's basically what happened. Wait, all your clothing is gone. Why is it all gone? Okay, guys, as I said at the start of the video, we're gonna try to sort stuff out for you. Just stay there. I need to get something for you. Just stay in bed. Guys, I'm gonna go get him something that'll help him walk. I found something in the mansion. Even though there's robbers in there, I'm gonna have to try and get it. Basically, do you know where the pool was? There was a wheelchair that'll probably help him. Let's just go now. It's good we have this car. It's really speedy. You have to be very careful of the robbers. Okay. You have to be very careful now. This is a guy that scammed us still. Okay. They can't see me. Okay, I'm just gonna run. Hopefully they don't spot me. Okay. I've got him. Swimming pool. The garage is right there. Okay. Wait, where are you? You are in bed. Well, I just grabbed you. Where are you? This wheelchair's so slow. Guys, this thing forever. Look at this wheelchair, it's so slow. It's all the way over there. Okay, no, there. Okay, oh wow, I'm UCR7, what are you doing? Wait, stop there, stop there. Wait, can you even see me? MUCL7. What's happening to him? I've got a wheelchair for you. Get into this wheelchair. You can go faster. Stop it, MUCL7. Get out of it. Oh, there's an old lady there. Snap out of it. What's happening to him? Here's the wheelchair. You went crazy. Are you happy with your wheelchair now? Oh gosh! He's done it again. Do you really need the wheelchair now? Snap out of it, MUCR7! Come on, I've got a plan to get us out of this place. What just happened? What just happened there? Did he just die? Let me check. This is the bed. Do it. Where's he gone? Where is MUCL7 gone? Oh, what? What's just... where's he gone? MUCL7, where have you gone? Oh gosh! Okay, look, I've got a way to get us out of this place and for you to snap out of what you're doing now. Follow me, get in this car, just get in the wheelchair. So we'll go faster. Okay, he's not. Oh gosh, he's doing that again, okay. And we saw 7. Snap out of it, come on. At least he's going the right way. Oh, jeez, I need some food. I've got no food on me. Let me saw something right there. I need to grab some food from the shop. You need to snap out of whatever you're doing. Okay, I'm just going to rob some food. I don't want belly soda. I want real food. Have I seriously got no food? I'm just gonna grab some. Yes, hamburgers. My favourite. Okay, sorry, food. Okay, MUCL7, are you there? Where's it gone? MUCL7. Do you think it's the poison? It's got a bite. Oh no, get out of there, get out of there! Come down, no! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh! There's robbers everywhere, oh my gosh! You've let them out and you see all 7, oh my gosh! What are you doing? Get out of there now! Run, get in the car, get in the car, get in the car! Run, there's robbers everywhere! Come on, get in the car now! We just have to park up now. Are you? Should we go in the helicopter? Oh yeah. Okay, I'm used to yourself, can you see me? Okay. Oh yeah. Down, 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 down. You in? Okay. Guys, we're trying to travel now. Are you at the back?
Yeah.
Okay, don't know where we are going. But oh yeah, you are in, okay. Guys, oh no, we're gonna crash for you, okay? I'm not very good at this. Okay, guys, we need to find a place to stay. Hopefully, we'll find Minecraft Epic World. Hopefully, and guys, we'll see you when we've found somewhere to stay. Guys, what? Where am I? Wait, what? Oh my gosh! Wait, this looks a little bit like guys, I think this is Macron's Epic World. It's kind of got... It's still cursed. It is still cursed, guys. Oh my gosh! It is Macron's Epic World. I remember that abandoned village. Wait, does that mean all my stuff is still blown up? I must have crashed from the plane because I can't remember. Wait, I remember. We're at the airport and we went into the plane. And I wanted to go to Bangladesh Epic World. I think we got to it, but we crashed. Okay, I need to find my house and see if it's still blown up. I don't know. I think it's still got hair brine in it. I thought I got kicked from the world though. Oh, I got kicked from the world, but I can still travel to the villages. Okay, guys. Oh no, guys, this is still the abandoned village that I was in a couple of months ago when I got banned. Where am I? I don't know if this is my Minecraft Epic World or not. I've still got all my stuff. If you want, I'll put a link down in the description to my last video of Macron's Epic World. So yeah, to see if it's still there. But where's MUCR7? Wait, he might be at my house. Okay, I need to try to find my house. Okay, come on, where's my house? I can't really remember now. Oh my gosh, come on. Wait a second. If Hero Brian was actually still in my world, couldn't you teleport me anywhere? Like right now? Okay, I hope so. Because I can get there. Then. Oh my gosh. What are these horses doing in my house? Oh my gosh, what has happened to my world? What is this dog? What has happened to my world? I never built all this, it all got exploded. Wait, and there's new stuff. Welcome to our world. Whose world is that? Whose world is this? Isn't it my world? This is really not my world. Some might have recreated my world, but this is not my world. What? I remember building this up. What is this? What is this thing? What's here? Who's done this? I like it, but who's done this to my world? The world is still cursed, guys. I'd like it much better back in my Skull Street. I like it much better in Skull Street. This is too bad. I can't stay here. I can really not stay here. There's some new stuff being built and I don't like being in a world that's not. Guys, I don't know. What the heck is this? What is this thing? Is this a shop? This is a grocery store? What is that? Is that like an XP farm? Guys, I don't know what's happened. And I never built these beacons. I think I might have built the first one. But not a second. What the heck? Wait, what is up here in my skyscraper? That who Ryan put down? Guys, this is really weird. I don't want to be here anymore. Is Herobrine still here? I don't know. Oh my gosh! I think Herobrine still is here. But I'm worried about Amnesia. Something is not anywhere to be seen. Is he still in the city? Did he not get in the plane? What's happened? I like it, but like, I never built any of this. I don't know who's here. Don't know who's, wait, what just happened? I still feel a bit dizzy. Oh my god. I can't really see. Okay, I feel a bit better now. Still feel a little bit bad. Guys, I think I should end it here. I don't think this is going to carry on any longer. Who is this? I happened, what does that mean? You happened what? Who is this? No. It can't be. Okay, I know who you are. I knew it. What's happened to my world? Who's done all this? Last time I was here, it was all blown up. Oh no. It is again. God, I feel a bit sick. Oh, guys. Oh my. Oh. Don't feel so good. Oh. No. Oh, it's making me feel dizzy. My eyes. My eyes. Oh my gosh. Hey, Brian, you better stop it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No. 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 No, 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 no. No, I need to run. I need to run. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Where's my friend? Where's MUCR7? Where's he gone? Where's Herobrine gone? Oh, guys, I am feeling a bit sick. Oh, there's waters. Oh my god. What's happening? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh no! No! Where's he? Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I can't move. Oh my god. It's glitching. Guys, I think this is it. Who built all those hula hoops? Guys, I think this is it. I have what does that say? You're my friend! Oh my gosh. What's happening? I feel a bit better, but I still feel a bit. I have to finish him once for all. You better stop it. If you want to get him, get me instead. I know. Your spelling sucks. That's nice for once. Take me. Give me back, my friend, and take me. Who's eating me? Guys, I'm gonna die. Okay, I feel a bit better, but I'm still dying. Is what I did to him to make him die. Easy. I can still fight. No. Don't. Oh, guys, it's just, who's this? Lol. Oh, what just happened? He's oh, my head. Is everybody gone? Guys, I think he's gone. No, okay. He's not gone. Oh my god. What have you done to MUCR7? I want to know what have you done to him. What are you going to do to him at least? Tell me! No. Tell me what's happening to him though. Guys, like I possessed him. You couldn't have. Hereby, I'm not that strong that I can possess people. Time to hand it over to him. Speak. That's me. Are you sure this isn't just here, Ryan? Or are you sure it's MUCR? Help me or else. I think he's possessed, guys. I don't know how I'm going to help him, though. I need it. Okay, guys. I need to work now. How long are you giving me? How long? I can't do it in seconds. He's giving me 10 minutes. Okay, guys, I have to work something out. So, I need to work something out, so I'll be back when I've worked something out to do. Hey, guys, I tried, it took me 7 minutes, hopefully this will work. It's called the Cure Possession. Hopefully it will work. I need it to work. I really need this to work. MUSEON 7 needs to be back to normal and we can get back to the city, School Street. Well, hereby show yourself. Show yourself now. Show yourself! I've got a present for you. Where's it gone? Oh! I've got a little present for you. That's why his name tag says Muhammad Omar CR7. Because you possessed him. Here! That means I picked well, don't know how it turned up. Wait, are we back at our old house at Squirrel Street? Where's MUCL7? He's unpossessed! Okay. You don't know what's just happened? Oh, I know why. Okay, sit down and I'll explain it all to you. Okay, so basically what happened was, it's a long story. So, I've done explaining, don't want to waste all you guys' time. When I've done explaining, then I'll be back. Yeah. So guys, explained it all to him.